Acts 12 verses 20 to 25. After all the incidents happened, that like God chose Saul. Even Saul was persecuting godly people and put them into the prison and all this category, but God chose such kind of person and to grow, and he's grown gradually. It's not like a one day he's just come and to do all these amazing thing. No, there is a gradual transition. Initially in the Barnabas, and they were doing together and learning and each other. Then we discussing about the Peter, they kept him in a prison, but angel appeared and delivered from the prison, and that's we discuss. But then Herod went from the Judea and Caesarea and stayed there, and they were quarreling with the people of Tyre and Sidon. They now joined together and sought an audience with them. After securing the support of Blastus, a trusted personal servant of a king, they asked for the peace because they depend on the king's country of their food supply. On the appointed day, Herod, wearing his royal robes, sat on his throne and delivered a public address to the people. They shouted, "This is the voice of God, not a man." And especially when it's like a small letter G, and then God means that's not our Jehovah or Jesus. That's a saying other God. Immediately, because Herod did not give praise to God, an angel of the Lord struck him down and he was eaten by the worms and died. But the word of God continued to spread and flourish, because even though it's not like apostles' duty that to diminish or destroy all the distractions, but Holy Spirit and the God and angel, the power and the plan of God is the something what we have to look forward and to aim. So we don't have the authority to do or kill the people, but God can we take the life. But the word of God continued to spread and flourish. That's one of the main thing. When and also the Barnabas and Saul finished their services over there. So one thing we have to mainly, because religion made king blood and flesh. So we are not talking about the religion. We are not talking about the religious activity. We are talking about the Bible and Jesus Christ, because people are making religion by using Jesus, and then what happened, that religion make blood and flesh and they kill the people. But Bible teaches us not to do that one. Jesus never came to build a religion. Jesus came for all of the humanity, not for a particular gang or particular area or particular people. It's for everyone and everyone. May God bless you. Amen.